Exactly 1 year after, the Nigerian youth are still agitated by the NSAS protests and are bent on going on with the anniversary come Wednesday, the 20th of October, 2021. The position of the youth is coming even as the government of the day and the Nigerian police warned against any form of such gathering. Plus TV Africa correspondent Love Ikuku Oyedeko, who attended the NSAS Memorial Public Symposium, tells us more in this report.
NSAS was a cliche and soundbite on the lips of every Nigerian around this time in 2020. All major roads and streets were barricaded, with the majority of the protesters concentrated at the Lekki toll gate, paralyzing every commercial activity, with Lagos State as the epic center.
People who died in Ikeja, Somolu, Musi, if not for anything, the panel found out that through the patrol, it was open, it's not like I'm touching the report now. 99 bodies tagged NSAS, there was no private body in it. They died in that regard. And all that the government could behold is how that we are insurrectionists.
These youths are bent on holding a memorial 1 year after, despite warnings from authorities of the Nigeria police and the federal government against such.
The government needs to see beyond what they are saying. Everything is not politics. What we have exhibited with NSAS is to teach them that community comes first, before politics. And that is what we built. And that is what, you see, I would say again to them that they should go and do their background check, maybe via SSS and all of that. Most of the frontliners we had never met before.
If you don't agitate, you stagnate. It's agitation that brought us to this level. You cannot afford to stop. You cannot begin to pray that God will intervene without you being active, so that God will bless the efforts.
Adeshina Ogunlana, one of the NSAS lawyers, believes the youth must not give up on holding the government accountable.
We can do it. We can hold the government accountable by simply saying we no go agree. We are not going to accept this. She understand. We can do it legally within the ambit of the law. We can do it politically. And politics is what? At a very basic level, who gets what, where and how?
The youth looks set, and the Nigeria police seems not to be shifting grounds either on their stance that the memorial slated for Wednesday, 20th of October, is never held. It, however, remains to be seen who blinks first. From Lagos, Love Ikuku Oyedokun for Plus TV Africa.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.